Okay, I have changed now. I have dropped now a few flakes of this potassium permanganate into this tap water, and you can see voltage has rather gone down to 0.7 volts. I still have to steer that a little bit now. Let's see if I can do that over here. Okay, let's see. Okay, well, voltage has gone up a little bit, 0.87 volts. But it did not help much. Okay. Alright. Let's see what the DC milliamp is. This is on my 200 milliamp scale, 0.9 milliamps, not too good. So it seems just alone potassium permanganate does not help much. Still, no joy with that. The potassium hydroxide or natrium hydroxide is really needed to get the reaction going. Okay, so far for it now. Bye bye.